Hello, Ashish here, and I'm going to explain my API polling system project. First, I want to go through the directory structure. मैंने यहाँ पे config directory है, जिसमें मेरा mongo.js का फाइल है, then controller है, controller के अंदर API folder, API के अंदर v1 folder है, जिसके अंदर सारे controllers है, option and question controller, then उसके बाद model folder है, जिसके अंदर option and question के model है, then after that routes, जहाँ पे सारे routes के अंदर एक index.js है, an API है, then API के अंदर एक again index.js in v1, again index.js in option.js in question.js for routing. And here is index.js file, which is my entry file. And here is my project, which is API implementation, where I can show you on Postman. So let's create a question. I go to create question, and I have to create who is favorite person as a who is your favorite celebrity. Okay. Then I am going to send the request. Here, your favorite celebrity question is created. Okay, let's now go with the delete question. As I go to the here delete question, so let's take this ID only to delete a question. I have taken this ID and pass as a params in delete question. Pass here. Pass and send request and deleted successfully. So here message is question deleted successfully. Now go to the view question. We have to view some question. So I have created some question as you can see here in question database. Question collection. And as I copy the ID of the question to see the question. Yeah, control C. I have go to the postman and I have to see the question, then I have to just pass the ID of the question and just send the request. Yeah, we see here who is the favorite actor. This question only, who is favorite actor. Now go to the create option. As I have to create option, then I have to enter something like anything, create option for which question. So we have to enter questions ID here. So I have to create option for this question, which is who is your favorite actor. So I am copying this one create. So I paste ID here of that question, because I want to create an option for that question, and like Ankush GG. So I just send the request and option is created successfully. So as you can see, option is created fully. So I want to vote for this option only, which I have created right now. So just click on this link and just go to send, and it's got voted successfully, as you can see this vote on here as in option, which option is Ankush GGG. Wait, yeah, this option Ankush GGG, here votes is 1. So now let's go to the delete option. So I have option collection here. Go to the option and I want to delete this, which is Ankush GGG option from database. So let's copy its ID for delete, control C, and then put this ID here. Control C and send this request for delete that option. So here, yeah, not able to delete because it has vote. Let's find some options जिसके पास कोई votes नहीं है. So this has vote, this has also vote, this has votes, and yeah, this has not votes. So I have to delete this option. So let's copy, Control C, RD, and so option is Pulkit Chhabra. Okay, so I just paste that ID here, Control V, then send the request to delete. Now you can see option is deleted successfully. So अगर किसी ऑप्शन के ऊपर वोट क्या रहेगा देन वो ऑप्शन डिलीट नहीं हो सकता. सो ओके दैट्स इट द प्रोजेक्ट. थैंक यू.